haven't talked to y'all in quite some time. Been kind of busy doing things in real life, I guess. I haven't really kind of buckled down and focused on making videos in a while. But I guess this is just really just a lot of different things. So it's like, I guess it's my version of a clip dump. So hope y'all enjoy. Leave a like, comment, tell me what you like, didn't like. And I'll see y'all at the end of the video.
The 3.2 and 2.9 just
I think
nested.
he means always.
My third. Well, yeah, I'm not going to say anything about this guy. Oh, I'm nervous. And I'm kind of stuck. So if they try to do something, I can catch them. Cause they ain't gonna jump off the fucking cliff to get in my ass.
The op of mine.
I can watch them from here. Oh my god! Oh my god, dude. He's probably got out of element though. Shit, I was gonna try to take him to the water.
No. Just watch. Watch me. Watch me.
Alright. Jesus, okay, alright.
Right. Yeah, because in a minute, I've got Lone Wolf Ashes.
It's usually. You can always do it. Around a boss fight, or in it, or in a very contested area. But if you go out the way,
Y'all better get ready. I told y'all, y'all just gotta have some goddamn faith, Arthur! I'm gonna try to draw their bites, Rachel. Body.
Dom is like regening extremely slow.
Fight! Go faster, Misha!
Okay, they're gonna burn all their AP. That's like four in a row for both.
Wrong button!
Both dead. Well, yeah, you can go ahead and start coming up.
One of them is looking towards you.
You had my heart racing a bit then. I was just like, oh, what do I do?
Log.
Fair enough.
Oh,
stops it.
Dog.
Zem getting ambush.
There it is.
Very nice. I think I'm about to try to walk right over Parker.
A bruh.
For real. Do it.
That is sad. How did it react?
Nobody did.
Well, that's you guys pack that motherfucker, but not.
Do my V1.
Can Arpas get exhausting?
No.
I'm on zero.
Move, Marco!
Yeah.
Fuck, Marco.
Oh, we have help!
Start working on it. We've kind of all started playing a new server. We play Echo Song Forest. Echo Song's pretty fun. It's an auto revive server. I never really thought that I'd start playing an auto revive server, but after all the survival servers have kind of died out, nobody wants to lose all that time, which I mean, I completely understand. We've all just kind of found ourselves here, just kind of chilling, having fun. I've been growing some a bunch of different things. Maybe you'll see it in the future. But other than that, hope you all do well. Take care. See ya.